What is going on, guys? So I hope this isn't too loud. I've done, as you can see, I've done a lot of stuff. The shed from the village was way too small. But it is gonna be the generator room. I have to fix it up as you can see it's kind of broken here and there. Doesn't go so well. But we got some good old, yeah, I was looking at some cool diamond shit. You know. And looking at some cool shit, and we, my good friends, I go into the Nether to get some glowstone so I can make a falafel stone. Pronounced that wrong, I know. And we're gonna put it, gonna put it around here. I'm just gonna up the volume because I didn't have it on because I was busy doing stuff. Didn't want it distracting me. Oh, am I gonna? We have to make this a improvised one. Hopefully, I have enough. Because I don't know what any more obsidian is. Has to be, I think, 4 high. Okay. Can I do this? Oh yeah, I got this. Oh, wait, no I don't. Uh-oh. I know what I can do. I can just do the same thing I did for the bottom. That should work. How to make a flint and steel again? I haven't made that in so long. Things just, yeah. Something like that. Iron and then the flint was right here. Yeah, because we are gonna go to the Nether, get some glowstone, and I should probably bring a sword, and not bring this. Sword, okay, that's close to breaking. Oh, thank God. I didn't make like 1,000 pickaxes there. That could have been a little piss off. Okay. Let's go. Oh, wait, I need food. Alright, hopefully this works. Oh, hey, creeper. Leave me alone, please. Oh my God, no. Thank you, bye-bye, come again. Oh my God, where are you? They got teleported, see ya. No, no. Oh my God, no. Thank you. I need some health, so I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna goddamn. That's pretty funny that skeleton got brought with me. It's so cool, like the stuff like moves. Yeah, good thing about this netherrack is very easy to break. It's like boom, 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 boom. Okay, don't know what that is. Quartz. And some of it blows up. So that, you know, that's amazing. That was imminent. Oh my god, okay, it's blown up. Oh my, okay, there's glowstone right there. Can I grab this coal? That's coal, right? Yeah, okay. I gotta get there. Not disturb any of the ghasts and blow up, of course. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna eat. And just calmly, I'm scared. For fuck's sakes. You know what? I'm just gonna dig around this bullshit. Just gotta be careful for it. Yep. My cliff. To make my way. Oh, okay. So I've reached end of the line, officially. Of course, I get the hardest spawn, like up in the air if I fuck up, you know, no biggie. But at least if I have to, my spawn, another portal is not, you know, out in the open, so, just there are benefits. As much as I can, because I don't want to come back unless I have to. Not a big fan of this place. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. And that's what I'm talking about. Easy exit if I have to. Okay, that's my nether experience. You know, that's about it. Nothing, too out of the ordinary. Get time to get home. Go, 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 you go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. If you don't want any life to stop and flow. There we go. Okay, I think the recipe is something like this. Or like it's, those are swapped with the redstone. Nope, that's it. Okay, so okay. Yep. Alright, so after I figure out what the hell I'm gonna do, I will report back to you guys. So I know what we're making. We're making a energy condenser, and I was looking at the MK2. I'm thinking, oh yeah, I could do this, and I'm like, oh my god, nope, nope. So we're sticking to the first one. Okay, and I think we have all materials besides the obsidian, but, you know, I think we can figure that out, and condense. Oh, it's cut down the portal. I'm not too sure, but we'll figure that out when we have to. Okay, where's the stone? First, I need to get some gold. Oh, no, what? Yeah, fuck it. Get some gold. Boom. So it takes 4 gold to make a diamond. How many diamonds do I got? I had diamonds. I found the diamonds. Here we go. Okay, I have 4 diamonds. And I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I need 7 diamonds. So I can condense one. No, sorry, it takes 5 gold. Okay, 1, 5, 6, 7. We got 7 diamonds, and to make the first high caliber covalence dust, butcher that to fucking no ends. We got 40 of that stuff, so it gives you a decent amount. Next one is iron and redstone. Next one is cobblestone. And I kind of looked at the recipe beforehand. Cobblestone and coal. Oh, charcoal, okay. That should be enough power. Are you shitting me? Okay, there we go, that's enough. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What? How the hell do you make charcoal now? Oh. I feel stupid. Right. Oh, you can tell I haven't played this game in a while. Let's go. Come on. Have enough power. Please? Okay. Awesome. Okay. So there's that. Can put that stuff up. Put the diamond, the iron, and then get the wood for the chest. I'm gonna put some stuff in here so I still have room. Here's the chest. Oh, sweaty eyeball. Boom. Boom. Oh, it's... Oh, no, right. It's so annoying when you do that. Boom. So I got the alchemy chest. Where did I put it? Okay. And then boom, 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 boom. I will need obsidian. Not. I'm gonna go hunting for obsidian. I wanna keep these episodes somewhat short, so I shall be back. So I found some obsidian, ate some bread, you know, gotta feed that hunger up. Oh my god. That Windows notification popping up and shit. God damn. Okay. Boom. 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 Oh my god, it's an energy condenser. I haven't seen this in ages. And, yeah, we're gonna put you there because all the nonsense goes there. Was that extra diamond? Oh, pretty sure you start to take the diamond itself to make a copy of it. Like the diamond's not actually there; just it's a placeholder, I guess you could say. That's pretty cool because I swear to God, in the old version of Tempted Classic, well, it's not like a classic back in the day. Actually took the item itself. So we're gonna go down here. It's my new little operation thing. Everything from the quarry comes here. Pipe configuration. I really have to check this now because I don't want anything going to there. I don't want to go in there, but I don't think. So yeah, ores can't go in there. But glowstone? Yeah. Cobblestone, whatever. Fuck the cobblestone. Okay, so ore can't even go in there. Alright, that But like stone pipe probably can. Yep. Alright, that's pretty cool. Gonna start up the I'll do that later. Alright guys, keep these short for now, and as always, have fun while the gaming.